sampling techniques. In this video presentation, I am going to discuss sampling techniques. First, we have a simple random sample. And with a simple random sample, subjects are simply randomly selected from the population. You can think of it as placing names in a hat and then randomly selecting subjects. So the names of individuals or subjects from the population are placed in a hat, and then to select your sample, you simply randomly select subjects from your hat and they'll be a part of the sample. Next, we have a stratified sample. And with a stratified sample, the population is divided into strata, or groups, and the individuals within each group are similar. So for example, if you wanted to analyze men versus women, you would divide the entire population into two groups, men and women, and then you randomly select subjects from each group. The third type of sampling technique is referred to as a systematic sample. With a systematic sample, every kth subject is selected to be part of the sample. K can represent any number, so for this example, we're interested in every third subject. So we count every third subject in the population, and those individuals would be a part of the sample. Next, we have the cluster sample. And with a cluster sample, the population is divided into clusters. And these clusters are basically ill-defined groups. You can think of clusters as counties in a state. Counties are individual groups within the state. And within each group, all the individuals are different. And when using a cluster sample, subjects are randomly selected based on clusters, and so you would gather entire clusters to be a part of the sample. So once again, you have your entire population that's divided into these clusters, and then you randomly select entire clusters to be a part of the sample.